Sheriff's Office says someone died while in their custody this morning, and they're investigating exactly how this happened. Sheriff Joe Lapinto says the detainee was having a medical emergency around 6:20 this morning at the correctional center. That person went to the hospital and died. JPSO says there's no immediate indication on the cause of death, but they do not suspect foul play. An autopsy will determine the official cause.